Operating a shader with Cordless ONE Controls is easy and intuitive. It's operated by a control ring that's hidden behind the bottom hem. All you do is give it a tug and it goes up. You can stop it wherever you want and lower it the same way.